What's up, guys? This is the 2016 Pantheon Baseball PYT number one. If you look over to the right hand side of the screen, you will see all of the teams and all the people who own those teams. So if any cards come out of those teams, they will go to those people. As you guys can see, Nationals Expos is one team, obviously. This break, guys, there are 8 cards per pack, 1 pack per box, 4 boxes per half case. Well, it's a case, but it's a half a case because there's 2 inners actually in a full case. But we're doing the one case inner. 32 cards, guys. 32 cards. All either signature or memorabilia cards. So, here we go. This is Pantheon, guys. As you can see. Here we go. Good luck, guys. Let me turn this camera up just a little bit. There is Pandy. All right, we're going to do one at a time, guys. One at a time. There's the box. Good luck, guys. Here we go. First up, we have going out to the St. Louis Cardinals, 3,000 hit club, Lou Brock. Bat relic, 3,000 hit club. That's just a silver signature on there, guys. 89 of 99. 89 of 99. Going out to the Cardinals. Cardinals are Mike Kleinstubb. There you go, Mike. Pretty cool looking cards, man. Oh, man. All right. I'm just going to turn this open here, man. Looks like it says Metropolis Monuments. 4 jersey patches. We got Bagwell, Biggio, Ryan, and Wynn. This is Houston. 72 of 99 for Houston Astros. Who's got the Astros? Neil! That's nice, man. Look at that. Bagwell, Biggio, Nolan Ryan, and Jimmy Wynn. Wow, that is sharp. That is really cool. I like this. I like this. This is really cool. Wow. Nice hit, Neil. Next up, one of my favorite players of all time. Got a jersey relic. Gold 1500 RBI club. going out to the Mariners. Chris Ackerman with a Ken Griffey Jr. Gold. Oh, man, look at this, guys. 1 out of 49. Numbered 1 out of 49. You just started, Greg. No Padres yet. This is card number 3. Wow, look at that. Ken Griffey Jr. Gold. 1 out of 49. Nice hit. Next up we have 700 Home Run Club Bat Relic Silver. Going out to the Pirates. Barry Bonds. Pittsburgh Pirates. Chris Ackerman. Pittsburgh Pirates. 197 out of 199 for Barry Bonds. Oh, man, these are sharp, man. Wait till you see the next one. Oh boy. 363 career wins. We have a three-color patch coming out of the card, kind of. It's really cool. And then a single-color patch. Class and rank. Warren Spahn. Wow, look at that, guys. Look at this coming out of the card. You can see it bubbling over. 3 of 3. Now it says Milwaukee, but where is that going? For sure. I'm real bad with these. So this will go to the Braves. Would that be right? Guys, help me out here. It says Milwaukee. That will go to the Atlanta Braves. Milwaukee Braves, Boston Braves, Atlanta Braves. Yeah, check this out, guys. Look at this on the card. You can see it bubbling out. It's like they did everything they could to get that into the card. Very cool. Atlanta Braves. Braves are John Everett. I'm glad I got that one right. Man. Atlanta Braves. Very cool. 3 of 3 Spahn. There's the... That's sharp. All right, next up we have an auto with a pinstripe patch. Going out to the Colorado Rockies. Luis Gonzalez. Wow, that's cool. And this is numbered 88 of 99. Oh, I'm sorry. Why did I say the Rockies? This is Arizona. Wow, I almost had that wrong. Arizona Diamondbacks. Wow. Neil, that's you, buddy. Either way, it was you, Neil. Yeah, I don't know why I said that. I looked at the purple. That's my fault, guys. Either way, Neil had both teams, so. Way to strategically do that for me there, Neil. Make me feel better. Very cool. I really like this guy. I always enjoy watching this guy play. Milestone Scripps. 51 home runs in 2005. Going out to Atlanta Braves. Andrew Jones. Andrew Jones. 21 out of 49 for the Atlanta Braves. John Everett. That is you, buddy. Andrew Jones. Yeah, I agree, Greg. I agree. Maybe they will. Their cards are just so nice. Andrew Jones going out to John Everett. And the last one in the first box. It's a beauty. We have a three-color patch here. Auto. Paul Molitor. That's nice. Paul Molitor. 6 out of 10 for Toronto. 6 out of 10 for Molitor. Blue Jays, Seth Stewart. Seth, that's you, bud. That's nice. I think I'm gonna use a bigger. Better safe than sorry. Nice hit there, Seth. That's the end of the first box. We still have three more boxes, guys. I do like these a lot. This was the empty, guys, right here, so you guys know. I'll grab another one from over here. I like how they put the Made in China sticker on there. Look at that. Made in China. There we go. All right, first up, we have a class and rank. 3,319 career hits. 2 bat patches. Guess who? Paul Molitor. This one says Milwaukee. 1 out of 99. 1 out of 99. This is a Milwaukee card. Very cool. So this one goes to Milwaukee. Well, you got one with the Jays. And then we got this one. It says on the back, Milwaukee. So this will go to Nathan. Next up, we have 3,000 Hit Club Bat Relic going out to the Boston Red Sox. Wade Boggs for the Red Sox. Seth. Numbered 41 out of 199. 41 out of 199. Wade Boggs. That's cool. Next up, we have a 3,000 Hit Club with a jersey patch. And this guy's going to really enjoy this one. Jersey patch silver. For the Orioles, Cal Ripken. Cal Ripken. Neil, that's you, bud. 152 out of 199. Cal Ripken. For the Baltimore Orioles. I know you wanted that one. Very cool. Oh man, look at this one. We have another four patch. Looks like we have two jersey pieces. Two bat pieces. This is the Metropolis Monuments. Nolan Ryan, Vladimir Guerrero, Rod Carew, and Reggie Jackson. Wow. 12 out of 25 for the Angels. Who's got the Angels? Scott Leibold. Scott, that's you, bud. You got a gold Metropolis Monuments. Two bat relics and two jersey. That's cool. It's going out to Scott. Next up. We have an honored and privileged. Honored and privileged card. This is a bat relic. Mel Ott. Mel Ott. Now he was on the New York Giants. As a player and manager, actually. I'm always real bad with the old-time team. So this is going to go to the San Francisco Giants. So this will be, where are we at? Seth, that's you, bud. That is Seth. Mel Ott. Twelve out of 49. Yep, San Francisco. It's New York Giants turned into San Francisco Giants, yes. So this is gonna go to Seth. There you go, Seth. You got a Mel Ott. All right, next up. We have a Milestone Scripps. 19 strikeouts in a game in 1991. We have an on-card auto. David Cone. David Cone. Man, that's a blast from the past. David Cone. That's the Mets. Very cool. Who's got the Mets? Neil. Neil with a David Cone. Yeah, it's a real thick card. I had to use a bigger top loader for that. Next up we have Milestone Scripps. 157 RBI in 1998. This is another on-card auto. Going out to Texas. Juan Gonzalez. Texas Rangers. John Withrow. John Withrow, 91 out of 99. For Juan Gonzalez. 91 out of 99. I agree, Greg. I agree with you. And this last one is a very thick card here. This is a auto bat relic. Oh my gosh. This is cool. Steve Garvey. Steve Garvey. Look at this, guys. This is San Diego Padres. Somebody just picked them up, didn't they? Greg Eastis. Steve Garvey. For Greg Eastis. Look at how deep in that bat relic is. Wow. That's cool. Got to go on a 180. Look at that. That's a thick card there. Wow. And that's the end of box two. Here we go. Box three of four. I'm gonna put this back up here. Here we go, guys. First up, we have a gold 1500 RBI Club bat relic. Going out to Atlanta Braves, Chipper Jones. Chipper Jones. 5 out of 49 for Chipper. Very cool. Atlanta Braves. John Everett. Again. I don't think there's been a break where John Everett doesn't hit multiple cards or the biggest hit or something. He's always on. Next up, we have 1500 RBI Club. Oh, this is cool. We have a jersey relic. Going out to the Oakland A's. Reggie Jackson. Silver. Reggie Jackson. 101 out of 199. For Oakland. It's Chris Ackerman. Reggie Jackson. Man, I like that there's so many players that I used to watch growing up in here and farther back. Oh, man, this is cool. Look at this, guys. Local lore. We got a jersey patch die cut of Tony Gwynn. Tony Gwynn, local lore. 2 out of 99 for San Diego. The Padres. Tony Gwynn. Man, Greg Eastus, nice die cut. Very cool. Yeah, let's take our time, get that in there. There we go. That's cool. Nice die cut there. Next up, we have the 1989 batting champion, class and rank 2, bat relics. Kirby Puckett. Kirby Puckett. Look how skinny he is there. 9 out of 99 for the Twins. AJ. 9 out of 99 for AJ. Kirby Puckett. Put that in a bigger case there, too. All right, well, this one looks really, really cool right now. And I haven't even looked it up close. We have a 3,000 hit club. And it's teal. Like a refractor teal. Bat relic. Going out to the Pittsburgh Pirates. Roberto Clemente. Look at that. It is 1 of 3. 1 of 3 for Clemente. Pirates, Chris Ackerman. Wow, that's a nice one there. Nice hit. That is cool. Roberto Clemente. Chris, that's ridiculous. Next up, we have an extremely thick card. Script 300. Script 300 wins. It's got a jersey patch and an auto. Going out to Cleveland. Gaylord Perry. Cleveland Indians. Mike Cusera. Just hit him in a filler. 122 out of 199. Wow, look how thick that card is. Yeah, this is, they're all throwbacks, guys. They're all Hall of Famers or former superstars. I like these a lot. I had to use a 180 on that as well. Nice one, Mike. Next up we have Chronicles Calligraphy. Bat Relic Auto. Going out to the Astros. Neil with a Craig Biggio. Craig Biggio, Neil. Bat Relic Auto. Oh, look at this. 1 of 10. 1 out of 10. Nice hit. 1 out of 10 Biggio. You pulled over right in time. Be careful, please. Wow, that's cool. And the last one in this box here. We have two jerseys, Script 20. With an auto. Going out to Chicago Cubs, Craig Wilfong with Fergie Jenkins. Look at this, guys. Look how deep the jersey patches are in there. 114 out of 199 for Fergie Jenkins. It's going out to Craig Wilfong. Is that Craig? Craig's been getting into some breaks here lately. Definitely a 180. There we go. 180 point. That's cool. You have some nice Biggio cards. You got other ones, huh? Well, I guess I shouldn't doubt you. We are empty on box 3. Very last box, guys. Good luck. We had some good luck so far. That's for sure. I like these guys. If I can, I'm going to get more. I'll use this as a base here, guys. Oh man, this first one's really cool. Okay. Gallant Gloves. This is a glove relic. Wow, I like this one personally. Glove Relic, Cleveland Indians. Omar Vizquel. For the Indians, that's Mike Cucera. 95 out of 99. 11 Gold Glove Awards. That's cool. Wow, Gallant Gloves. What's next? That's pretty sharp. I will, Jared. I'll get some more of these. These are nice. I always want to try things out. Noble Timber, two Bat Relics. And this is going out to the Montreal Expos. Gary Carter. Expos is Neil. Neil with the Gary Carter. 7 out of 99. One off of his jersey number. Because apparently that makes a huge difference nowadays. Noble Timber. That's cool. Nice hit. Very cool. Next up we have 1, 2, 3 color jersey patch. You guys are gonna like this one. Dale Murphy, 3 color jersey patch. Wow, 3 out of 10 for the Braves. 3 out of 10. Guess who got this one? You're right. John Everett is on it. I'm sure he does. I'm sure they'll make a deal. All right, we got another glove. Gallant Gloves. It says Gallant Gloves, but I swear that looks like a bat patch in there. It might be. Nelly Fox for the White Sox. It is a bat patch in there. On a Gallant Gloves. A little bit odd. 78 out of 99 for the White Sox. For Derek Engstrom. Go, Derek. Nelly Fox. That's cool. All right, we have a dual jersey patch, Script 20 Auto. Phil Niekro. And this is going out to Atlanta. 8 out of 10, Atlanta Braves. Guess who? John Everett, another one. Next up, that's a cool one too. We got a 3-color jersey patch stripe. Chronicled Calligraphy. Going out to the Oakland A's. Chris Ackerman. Bert Campanaris. I have not seen one Yankee yet. Bert Campanaris. 3 out of 10. 3 out of 10. Yankees have the best checklist in this, too. Speaking of, we have a dual jersey patch, Script 1. Ron Guidry. There's a Yankee finally. 158 out of 199 for Ron Guidry. About time. I was getting worried too, man. Still, you know, with a big of a checklist. And, well, I mean, they look at it this way. If you hit something, you're going to hit, you know. And last but not least, we have a 3 jersey patch auto. The Great Entertainers. And this is cool, guys. This is really cool. Going out to the Colorado Rockies. Neil. Andres Galarraga. The Great Entertainers. 12 out of 25. That's cool. One Yankee out of the whole bunch. Very cool. Now, guys, this is not labeled as a mega break, I don't think, but we're going to do it anyway. I'm going to give away a mega spot. And we're going to do it the way Neil had suggested before, which is really, really cool. I'm going to go ahead and roll the virtual dice real quick, find out how many times they're going to randomize. 2 and a 1. We're going to go 3 times. See if we can find a lucky team here, guys. See who the lucky team is. We're going to do it by teams. Was there a Dodger? There might have been one Dodger. I'm not 100% sure. All right, all the teams are in here, guys. We're going to go 3 times. The team on top at 3. Team on top at 3 gets a mega spot. See who the lucky team is. 1, 2. Third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. The Blue Jays are the lucky team. There is your timestamp randomized list 3 times. So who's the Blue Jays? Seth. Seth, the Blue Jays are our lucky team. December Mega Entry. Mega's going to go a week from this Friday, guys. A week from this Friday.